We didn't get serious about doing it for ourselves until about 4 years ago. We were reluctant, a little skeptical. And then we got this phone call from a young man by the name of Fletcher. He goes by the name of Fletch. By that time, I'd already had an 8.5 by 11 sheet of questions that I needed some answers to. And he was so good at answering those specific questions. So it wasn't until we talked to Horizon Solar. It was a different ball game altogether. Based on our budget and our needs, we thought, they're going to put this expensive system up there, no money up front. They're going to be responsible for it. They're going to lock in the payment for 20 years. What's wrong with that? Couldn't find anything wrong with it. My experience with Horizon overall was very, very good. As a team, they worked very, very nicely, all the way from answering all the questions I had to getting the permits. I mean, there was nothing for me to do except sit back and let them do their work. The savings we're getting on this system pencil in right at about 20%. So we're paying $198 a month. We were paying about $265 a month average. Some of the other companies might have had similar programs, which they do. But again, it's a communication between two people where you understand each other, you reach a level of understanding, and you can do business together. And that's the way I feel about Horizon Solar. You can do business with these people. They're easy to do business with.